school with the same niggas I started with. And this year I'm taking no pleas and begging no pardon shit. OEM's a movement to the labels, we like a partnership. Part of it is the hardest shit ever written in this book. I'ma taking rapping serious when every line is a joke. And how you saying you're my brother when you speak about me is salty. And I can tell you from the sources you're arguing saying it's faulty. Sometimes I'm on that grateful, thankful for life shit. Sometimes I feel like getting up and doing it right quick, but something stops. I look in my niggas' eyes and I see death inside. And that's a reason to go harder, man, that's his motivation. I rap for my family until these skies are changing. I'm planning my days and changing my ways, trying to live for every hour and find meaning for every minute. Trying to execute the time I can lose by just a second. Right now we chilling and Jenny's talking about life, trying to mix it with some business, longevity and our fitness. Eating something for breakfast, our hunger's completely different. Our mission is still the same, make money then make a name. We self-crown ourselves king cause we were born just to be peasants. I'm speaking in the future, they think I'm speaking the present. My gift is just my presence, my aroma is royal essence. Work well under pressure, they just wanna see me slip. So if he carries it, you know that shit is loaded on his hip. So if he carries it, you know that shit is holding me all down. I ain't even been in town, I'm just trying to make some moves. Cause the niggas I was chilling with just wanna get high. Be productive with your time, don't wake up and see you're 30 unemployed. Most of these OGs are talking noise. No respect, don't listen to that shit, just reject.
Reject.
Reject.